And this is the High Street Thame. Just look at that lovely, beautiful thatched buildings. There. And this is another route that we found to the church. Oh, nice here. And then you've got the Six Bells pub. And in here, we have an amazing bandstand. How nice that looks. Then you've got signs, and the church is located on Church Road, Thame. You've got directions there to the cricket club, barn centre and church. Church is pretty obvious. It's right in front of us. Just looking at all this architecture as well.
Nice old church, really.
Yeah.
Just like Church Road in Shoeburyness. All the churches, what's called churches, Church Road in Melbourne. Master's Court. Look at me in fame.
And that, I presume, is your vicary.
It is. Vicary's always next door to the churchyard.
Yeah.
Here it's on, private car park. Hang on, it says on that time, but they're going to place the vicary. Don't forget to... No, I think that one's the vicary. No, that's a cricket club. That's the vicary.
Yeah.
CCTV in operation at 24 hours a day.
But that's more used as an office now.
A nice thing is, that building over there is nice. That is actually a beautiful old building.
I like this barn conversion.
Yeah, it's an old barn.
Yeah.
It'd be nice to live up here.
Wouldn't it? Corn ferry. Corn ferry. Oof, bit of a dip there. And there, it's part of the graveyard.
nearly right, Jimmy.
25 to 2.
Yeah, it's nearly right.
We'll go through there first.
No, go this way.
Remember the old gates? I need to sit down from that to get my hands out. So what are you doing, like, proper close-ups and all sorts? We're going to cut some of this out, but... That's a nice old one. That's like a little folk one. In South End.
Yeah, St Mary up there with Jesus. It's a shame the chapel's not open. That's what I can smell. Honeysuckle. Pardon? It's wonderful, isn't it?
He's in
Hollywood
Cemetery.
Yeah. I was half expecting to see my aunt there. Memorial for Andy Gibb from the Bee Gees, March 1958 to March You got anything you want to say?
Bit of tour. Like I said, he thinks he's in, but he's in Hollywood Hills.
Yeah.
With, where's he buried? With his dad, Hughes.
Yeah. There we have Robin Gibb from the Bee Gees. 1949 to 2012. They're all really good singers. Yeah. Now there's only Barry Gibbs left.
Andy Gibbs is in the States with his mum and his father. Went a few away from him. And Barry Gibbs has gone back to Malibu. That's where he actually lives. He likes England, but he lives there.
Yeah. He hasn't got a lot of children, has he?
He's got one boy.
Yeah.
Called Robin John Gibb.
Yeah.
But it's named after his father. But then he's got now, the Robin John Gibb has got a baby.
Pardon me.
Oh, it smells like plastic.
That's a cricket pavilion. There. Look at these old houses.
Got a lot of stuff that digs up holes.
Pardon?
Because we've got to stitch that together in the next few days.
Yeah, I know.
I won't edit until we get back on Thursday.
And we are in Thame, in Oxfordshire, and the weather currently is cloudy and not too cold. Isn't that right?
Oh, you want to come?
Oh, look at that. It's actually really near enough to the right time, it looks like. Sorry, am I going too fast?
Take a picture of that.
Huh?
I've taken a picture of the church.
Oh yeah, it's a lovely church, that, isn't it?
Lovely, big, internal end,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
The old church. Well, not right down and down the south end.
I know.
It costs a lot of money. Oh.
I bet it costs a fair bit to live round here. Will you take a picture of me, the video camera, are you?
If you want.
Go on then. Well, it's a private road, isn't it? Hmm? Yeah. It's all private road and pathway, isn't it? That's amazing.
I think these pictures have come out too dark because we're in a dark area.
Put the flash on. You think you need to... Pardon? Okay. It's all part of his land, isn't it? That's the lodge there. And you can walk on this path. That's where, near where he is there, those steps. Yeah. And yes, folks, this is where the late Robin Gibbs with the Bee Gees is laid to rest. And do you see there? Is his headstone? Robin Hugh Gibb. I'll be up there in a minute. And there, guys, wait for this red and white van to pass us, is the late Robin Gibbs' home. See if I can get a close-up of the plaque on the wall. There you go. And And he went through that gate for the final time. What I wouldn't do for a place like that. That is beautiful. Amazing. I have to be careful with these steps. Yep, that's solid. Let's climb. What have you found? What are you looking at?
Nice old place, really. It must be in terms of sort of graveyard. It's like a mum's graveyard in Tubiness.
Lovely, isn't it?
Well,
yeah. I have got you in video a couple of times.
That did murder you then.
Look at these lovely old glows here.
I know.
It's like Mum's graveyard, actually. It's like she messed.
Yeah. Yeah.
These sort of graves are actually, look at Mum's graveyard.
That is a lovely place, isn't it?
Beautiful, isn't it?
That's Robin.
If you stand there, just took a picture from there, you can see the whole lot. The
that's Robin Gibbs' home.
Yeah, that's why they take pictures.
Yeah,
that's
the gatehouse, isn't it?
Yeah, that's just the lodge. The actual home's behind.
Beautiful. Had a talk. They had a YouTube channel of some bloke. It's been a YouTube channel, like an interview, and you can see how like big the house is. And right across is an old house as well. And he actually built all the inside, but he's not allowed to touch the outside. So. And he loved it.
He used to go to college just round the corner, and then his mates used to climb over the fence and use the swimming pool.
Whoops.
He got caught one day, but it's a carry on.
Yeah, so we thought we'd take him, like, we were here last year, but I've never had a flight, I've never had a cancelled that, because this is when we've been out here, and we're all away from South End as well.
Yeah.
And I was saying, my late mum is in Tubiness, St. Andrew's Church, on Tubiness in South End, and this is just like the same graveyard she was in, and that was quite famous. You get people who comes up to do YouTube channels, before we'll take the candle up because that's been sick. So
and here, guys, is a memorial to the late Andy Gibb, also Bee Gees fame, March 1958, so the 10th of March 1988, he was only 30, it's hard to believe. Look at that. 5th of March 1958 to the 10th of March 1988, and I just knocked over one of his plants. He will not be very happy for doing that. Sorry, Andy. The late Andy Gibbs, guys. And, well, right in front of him. Robin Hugh Gibb, CBE singer-songwriter, 1949 to 2012. Sir, we salute you. Just look at that. How well loved the man is. And on the back of his headstone, our songbird, our songbird has flown on the shoulders. And on the back, the lyrics for How Deep Is Your Love. Amazing. And he's in this absolutely stunning, look at that up there, stunning. Stunning churchyard. That's well nice. This door hasn't been opened in ages. Wow. Just wow. Amazing. Hi guys, so here I am. Same. Oxfordshire. Just amazing, look. It's beautiful, isn't it? He was a great singer as well.
Oh yeah, no, I love his music.
Yeah, yeah, me too. And Andy's just over there. There's a little memorial for Andy Gibb.
Oh, is it?
Just about probably 50 paces up, right behind him.
Oh, okay, I didn't know that. I had no idea he was in here.
You know now.
I do, yeah, thank you.
The late Robin Hugh Gibb's grave. Amazing. Oh, this is still zoomed in. And here, Andy Gibb's grave. Yeah, you? And that's Robin's home.
I've always taken a picture of the lodge on the front.
I did.
That grave,
I did that 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, I've been told about it.
I know you have.
Can I take a picture of that one?
I've done it.
Yeah.
And with this as well.
You filmed it, yeah.
Yeah.
How's your new film
about? Don't know. It's alright.
That's a lovely headstand wise actually.
Yeah, I know, but have you noticed what it says on the shoulders?
Yeah.
Our songbird has flown.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was on one of the pictures what you took. Remember when you took it?
Yeah.
Nice guy he is. I said it was paying respects, yeah. And I like the guy's song.
I was just talking to another chap. So,
Mike Wigginton.
What?
Mike bloke.
No.
Who does YouTube.
No.
No?
No. I was just talking to another chap who said he also likes Robin's music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why people come to pilgrimage down here to actually
pay
their respects. And it's a lovely old church.
It's a beautiful church,
it's
though.
It's always getting lit in darkness from the back.
I know, you've got to put the flash on.
Oh, are we done now?
Nearly. Let's go this way.
It's old church.
Yeah. Guess who went and tried the door?
Old Janelle. It's not going to be open to the public at the moment. Yeah, I was talking to a gentleman and wow, look at that.
Just look at that. Amazing stained glass window.
If I'd laid to rest in this sort of like things. Go, Jen. Take a picture from whereabouts the church is.
I even went round there just now.
Yeah, like I said,
Yeah.
It's nice, like, we laugh, but I say I go into the roads of the UK. Is there something there? Oh, yeah, a little, yeah. That's nice.
That's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Just seen that.
That is nice.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
it's
not
recording now. No, not yet. I looked in here.
What was you saying about Robin then on the camera?
You can listen to it and play it back later on.
Yeah, but there's no way, to plug it into the thing because I've left the HDMI cable.
You can plug it, you can play it from here.
We'll just play it when I get back and put it all together. Oh, yeah, look at that, Jake.
What? Yeah.
Oh, you're paying respect to a good singer and a good person. Don't go be like dress singer.
Pardon?
Don't go be like dress that one.
Mm.
That's the first one where Mike Ferguson.
No.
But this time you wanted to bring a candle.
Yeah.
Beautiful down here. We'll come back.
Same historic town trail number 25. Sorry, I had to do that.
I'm having a recording, mate.
And the church where Robin Gibb's is, the name of it. Parish Church of St Mary the Virgin, Thame, Oxon. Church of England, Diocese of Oxford.
Got it.
71 minutes.
Actually, I've got a picture. Father. Not going to walk all the way down to that same
too. No, I'm just going to take a few more minutes, that's all.
I'm going to start using the camera. That's why I bought it out now.
Yeah.
Plain Barn Centre and Cricket Club.
Yeah.
That's a good idea for a bit. Look at that.
It's amazing, isn't it? The architecture and that.
Mm.
Amazing.
It was a lovely gentleman I spoke to. I know I was talking.
I know you were. I'm not objecting to you talking, am I?
So what this other gentleman said then? The one who was chatting you up.
Wasn't chatting me up.
Come on down the way. Stop.
Pardon me.
That will that 32 people lasts quite a reasonable amount of time.
That's a cricket club there. This is like the vicarage.
Yeah, but you want to. We don't like vehicles. We need to keep. We need to put stuff together.
I know.
Something else. We'll put that away now.
In a minute. I just like that bandstand.
Yeah, there's one on the other side, I thought.
That's the same one.
That's it?
Yeah.
So all that thing, you're trying to put it through the thing.
But don't forget these gates was closed before.
What gates?
There was gates here before.
Yeah.
There was. Pretty sure there was.
Not one of the old-fashioned cameras. I bought the modern.
What, do you mind I'm zooming in and out?
I'd break it.
I'm not going to break it.
So what do you think of my new toy?
Yeah. It's allowed me to do what I want to do with it as well.
What's that?
Film stuff.
Get away then.
All right.
We've got mostly things from picture anyway. It's just the filming that we needed to do.
Yeah.
I just got a picture of those five things. So like I said, oh, I've got a ringtone what's got Robin Gibb on it. I like one of his songs. And every time I go to my mum's grave, the song always stuck bass.
Yeah.
Close in then.
Hiya, I'm Janine. And from Southend in Essex, I've come to Thame.
Nice.
Home of Robin Gibbs from the Bee Gees.